Well, that's the big drawback to this play. Even if somehow the quarterback pitches it, he's not immune to the big hit. In this case, he kept it and absorbed it anyway.
The Cowboys on third down. They're at 50%, 4 for 8. This is going to be 3rd and 13. And he's going to lose yardage here back to the 14-yard line. Call that a loss of 7 to bring up 4th.
It's almost gotten to the point in the NFL.